Here's my tip about the entire show. I'm using your hands, arms, feet, and legs for the vehicle at all times. Oh, and don't forget to watch your children. Yes, you please remember to use a flash photography and external video lighting. Now, let's take your business. Let's talk about me. My name is Eileen. I'll be your guide for this magical journey to the movies. It's a perfect job for me because I love the movies. Is everybody ready?
Significant contributions to the world of film are great musicals. This scene is from one of my favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley spectacular, The Night Parade. Here's the most famous of all dance sequences. It's from the 1952 musical classic, Singing in the Rain.
Kelly singing in the rain, literally.
Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins. Starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke, this classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
Tim, I love the song. Sing along.
Here's the birthplace of the gangster film, the seedy underbelly of Chicago, from Public Enemy. Rules were enforced, but you know that they made realistic and violent at the world of gangsters of the Depression era.
Somebody's coming! Get down! Is it them?
Just honk the horn so everybody knows we're here. He set up a flare or something.
Western films depict the legendary American wild frontier, where cowboys and their loyal steeds maintain order in towns against the untamable wilderness. John Wayne and Clint Eastwood are two of the iconic stars who epitomize this ideal of the stoic gunslinger.
Unless I was partial to trouble, fixing to get myself shot. I see my eyes. Right in the head. A long time ago, I made me a move. Let me go over to
the Duke and Clint have created some of the greatest questions ever. Somebody's going to bank. Not on my watch, Pilgrim. Sit tight, folks. I'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated. Your guide will return momentarily. Remain seated, please.
Just in time for the perfect.
Hold it right there, hombre.
Good job, Snake.
Oh, come on, you
should get
down
back. Oh, yeah, that's what you think,
stranger.
I'm the last roundup.
Reach for the sky.
Right here.
You're under arrest. Nothing doing, woman.
I think it's time for a visit to a concession stand. Bye.
What are you doing? Somebody's sticking my neck in the noose.
Ride with me now, so hold on to your horse. Speaking of which, time to set up the ride. Giddy up. Adios, stand hard. I'll talk into the sunset. The sun should have went down quick. So no one trying to be funny now. You just can't put. What in tarnation is this?
Science fiction has been a staple of classic movies, from Georges Méliès' A Trip to the Moon to George Lucas's Star Wars. In 1979, director Ridley Scott and Sigourney Weaver made audiences believe that in space, no one can hear you scream. This is a
scream. I like the sound of that.
Warning, remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Jawa Timba, Ungawa.
brace and pick until the gold finals. Or the super shuffle on a 4,000 competitor. I'm off provincially yell, get to the top up.
Inside of us, we both know you belong with Victor. Time is worth the thing that keeps him going. That plane needs the ground, and we're not willing to do well. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon, for the rest of your life. You'll always have parents.
Here's some Temple Gardens, most famous film role. In 1942, when he finally got to spread his wings and romance the beautiful Ingrid Bergman in Casablanca.
I've got a job to do, too. Where I'm going, you can't follow. What I've got to do, you can't be any part of. Hilton, I'm no good at being noble. It doesn't take much to see that the problems of the three little people don't amount to a hill of beans in this crazy world. Someday you'll understand that. He's looking at you, Kip.
You, just like you, he really must be.